All right. Is that working properly? Okay, good. It is. So yes, welcome back to the stream. This decision to play this again may or may not have been influenced by playing the intro over and over again for like an hour. So yeah, back to the We're Library of Runa. Also, it's been about a week since I started using this overlay. I think I probably will retire it. I did get the feedback I was finally looking for, which was it is not necessarily adding a whole lot, but it is making it harder for some people to watch. So that is basically all I was looking for. Just, is that an issue? Oh, jeez. Okay. I gotta stop that one because it turns out that song is actually copyrighted, so I can't play that on stream. Little annoying. Wish I could play it. Can't. So I'll just have to, play that on my own time. Oh, did they? That's good to know. Alrighty. So yeah, back into Library of Ruina then. And as I said, this is going to be the last time you're going to see this overlay, at least for a little while. Maybe in the future it'll come back, but for now, that's that. What was I even doing last time? I think I had to do an invitation. Oh, right. I did the, what was it? I did the Scorch Girl there. Oh, so I'm not even done yet? Great. Okay, yeah, so I upgrade to Urban Myth, and now onto this part. So I need a Book of Tame. Which I have three of. Nope, not this. That won't do either. I can't seem to find the one that strikes me with inspiration.
Hi, Pierre.
Hey, Pierre.
I'd like some fresh ones this time.
Here's sous chef Jack.
They got bruised a bit too hard, but still bruising.
What? Does he develop a new dish? Welcome, Jack.
Dishes
are one thing, but we're running way too short on ingredients these days. Are they eating people? It's probably people, right? Luckily, I have my reliable friend Jack here, so I won't have to worry about that for a while. Okay, I figured.
What happened?
Bremen 음악대에서
musicians of Bremen say they're no longer selling ingredients to us.
그 괴짜들은 워낙에 변덕이 심하니까.
What about little piggies then?
거기도 마찬가지야.
Same deal. Stop trading with us.
결국 예전처럼 너랑 내가 직접 구해야겠어.
What do you see away? You and I together.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Like, across multiple things.
Pierre는
you're aiming to become one of the eight chefs, right, Pierre?
맞아.
That's right! The eight chefs are the brightest stars of the city that shine over us. They never fail to present us with stunning and sensational flavors.
What kind of new ingredients are you looking for?
Each one is easier to get, but their meat tends to be squishy. It's not everyone's favorite, but some like it.
호불호가 갈리.
난 그런 적당히 타협하는 어쭉잖은 식당들과는 다른 맛을 추구할 restaurants. 도서관이라고 들어봤어? 그곳에 인간이 아닌 것들이 있다네. 아직은 도시 괴담일 뿐이지만 외곽이 아니고서야 괴물 보기 어찌 힘들잖아.
What monster meets just a thing?
오, 그건 좀 기대되는데.
그렇지? 안 그래도 도서관에 초대장이란 것을 받은 게 있거든? 미식가 녀석들에게 파르네 셰프 못지않은 자극적이고 신선한 맛을 선사해주겠어. 그러니까 잭, 너는 나만 믿고 따라오면 된다고.
You can just count on me and follow my lead, understand? That makes sense. Just dystopia inside the city, a dystopia outside. It's a perfect fit. Yeah, sure. If you want to just like put a link in the chat or something, I'll take a look at it.
그럼 오늘 가져온 이 재료들은 어떡할까?
What are we going to do with the ingredients I brought today then?
아, 그 녀석들은 미리 잼으로 만들어두자.
Let's
turn them to jam. We're bottling them alive,
so put them on drips of anesthetics and repressors and store them in the kneader.
Ugh.
고기 잼,
미 잼, 좋지.
네가 좋아할 줄 알았다니까. 전에도 말했지만 머리부터 넣지 말고 다리부터 넣어. 안 그러면 마취제나 억제기를 달아둔 이유가 없으니까. 바로 죽어버리면 맛이 안 난다고.
뒷골목에서는 인간을 먹나 봐.
All right, let's take a look see here. Do 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 do. Oh wow, I was expecting like not quite a map drawn in paint. Okay, yeah. So you got the lake there, you got the forest, the districts go in a counter in like a what is that, clockwise spiral out from the center? Interesting though. Okay. Let's see, cannibalism is a thing in the back streets, it seems.
그런 악취미를 가진 미친 변태들이 꽤 있지. 그렇지만 아무리 뒷골목 사람이라도 인육을 먹고 다닌다고 절대 당당하게 말할 순 없어. 오히려 돈 좀 있는 녀석들이 사람 고기를 찾지. 하지만 23구 뒷골목에선 일반적이야. 수단과 방법을 가리지 않고 그들에게 맛만을 추구하는 곳이니까.
That reminds me of God, what was it? It was the library or the it was the library of Dantalion or something. It was an anime or a manga and whatever that came out a while back. But like one of the first things they encountered in that was a chef who was like. Who is basically using forbidden knowledge to create the ultimate meal, and it's a whole mess. Like, you got the fish that cook themselves alive and just swim around happily the entire time, and then they get to the ultimate gourmet, who's hired this ultimate chef, and it's just, it's a whole mess. Anyway, the end result is cannibalism, but self-cannibalism, which is cool. Not cool, but the idea, whatever. Let's see.
뒷골목마다 다른 점이 있나 보네?
Each part of the backstreet seems to have its own set of characteristics.
관할 둥지와 날개가 정한 방침에 따른다고 보면 그래봤자 대부분의 뒷골목은 방치돼 보이지.
인간 고기는 특별히 더 맛있는
거야? 몰라. Heck if I know. Never tried, 먹어본 적도 없고 먹고 싶지도 않아. 저기서 구해오는 재료들은 전부 멀쩡한 사람들 앞치에서 바로 요리하는 거라고.
Should I turn down the sound a little bit more? Because it looks like it's getting pretty loud still. Cool, my meat tastes nice.
Oh my.
미식가들은 그 잔혹함까지 조미료라 생각하며 먹는 것 같지만 게다가 살아있는 채로 고통스럽게 요리될수록 맛있다나
봐. Them suffer as much as possible is key to perfecting taste. I'm gonna be honest, that sounds like some chefs I've heard, like, yes, the fish was cooked
alive at this temperature in order to ensure that all the panic proteins would give it the absolute perfect flavor.
Like, that's one of those things you hear on, like, a YouTube channel where someone goes to interview, like, a crazy chef who's making, like, this super high-end meal, but also believes in, like, voodoo magic when making it. What are the mods like? Are they just, like, super encounters? Also, how do you even install the mods? Is it, like, Nexus, or do you go through the workshop?
Mmm, the suffering.
It's like South Park. You taste the tears. You taste the tears that add flavor to the meal you're eating. Oh, okay, Nexus. Makes sense. Gotcha. So it's not, probably not official mod support, it's just like third party people have added stuff in. Oh, okay. Cool. Good to know. Alrighty, even worse to believe, blah blah blah.
Yep.
Humans eating humans. What a sight to behold.
This is a brand new smell.
So I don't think I like this scent.
Now, Jack, it's unfamiliar like this that brings forth new ideas, you see?
If you say so.
Greetings, dear guests. I'm Angela, the director and librarian of my role's namesake.
Wow!
What a wonderful looking ingredient with such a glossy appearance.
You certainly look like a fresh, top-grade ingredient on the outside,
but Pierre?
Pierre?
Yeah, I know. He's unfortunately not a human. Abno? Oh yeah, I've done two of the abnormalities so far. I did the, I did, like, the Scar book, and then I did the Little Match Girl. I haven't done the one for Yesod yet.
But
that's why I'm more excited. How do you taste? I'm afraid you cannot do any harm to me. Oh, really? That's pretty cool. So you can actually fight with the abnormalities. That seems kind of broken, actually.
We
never know until we try. Stay calm, Jack. We should keep our manners. She's the wonderful individual who's invited us here, you see? Oh yeah, I apologize for my rudeness,
man.
Fair enough. I'll wait for that then.
Now then, Miss Angela,
may we enter now?
May you find your book in
this place. Alrighty. So, Pierre and Jack. Instant cooking. Recover 10 HP upon defeating an enemy. Recover 2 HP at the start of each scene. Okay. So, I guess probably take out Pierre first and then Jack. Let's go. That's not good. Okay, so you're gonna do 1-6, then 4-4. Slash. Fatal, and then... So 3-4 fatal, 1-12 dodge. I could clash. That might be the best option, because I don't want to take that hit. Oh, does it? Okay, I'll take a look at that after this fight, I guess. Let's see. Charging cover. Okay, so I'm getting a attack and a normal. 1-6, 44 on hit recover. Ah, oh, sick. Oh yeah, I know about the music changing. Can I do this? No, that's useless. How about this one then? Good, good, good. That actually worked out well. Okay, single 3-6-F attacks, additional stagger, or takes 2-5 less damage from slash. I don't remember which one to use weak against slash. I guess I'll go with... Oh, there it is. So probably you, right? Oh, come on. What is it with you guys and your rolls? All right. 3-4 and then 1-12 dodge, huh? Okay, so let's see you. If I do this, that's a fatal strike. So that's a dodge and then 3-5 bleed. Do this. That might hit. And then I'll also soak that hit. And then this one. You can. What can you do? Let's just do this. So let's go. Ooh, nice. Yes! That's what I was looking for. My health is not looking great, though. This is actually a bad situation. Okay, I can gut harvest on them. So you're doing a fatal attack and then a dodge. 1-6. Yeah, these things. Oh, were they not there before? Huh. I did not even notice that. Try doing this. Okay, let's try it. Nice. Whew. That worked out better than expected. Okay, I got two attacks coming in here. I got a regular hit, two hits. I wish I had some better dodge than this. Okay, I could have you actually intercept on that. That might work. 2-6, 1-5. I don't like that one. Okay, so that's two attacks, 2-6, 2-5. So let's do that, and then you are gonna... See, that's a fatal attack, 2-6, 2-3. I can do this. That might do it, so let's go. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. That's not quite what I was hoping for. Okay, you're getting pale hands too now. Okay, I'm gonna try and take this one out. Because if I can at least take them out, I can get them on the next level. Ow. Okay, good. Okay, you are a problem, buddy. You're gonna do 2-6, 2-3. Let's see if I can get this going, though, huh? Oh! I forgot I had pale hand. I forgot I had the stagger thing. Let's go. 3-4, 1-12, huh? So this should counter it. I'm out of stuff, so that's not great. That's two hits. Let's try this. Yeah, I know that wasn't gonna hit, but I had to try it anyway. Okay, you're going for an attack and a dodge. 1-6 and 1-4. I have to recover some. Nice. I have to recover some light, though. What are you doing? 3-4, just normal hit. Alright, come on. What do we got? Gut harvesting? Let's fucking go. Let me have them guts. So close. Attack, 2-6. I'm gonna have to try and dodge this. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. What do I have? 3-4, then 1-12, huh? Yeah, unless I get... It really is. Unless I get lucky, this should at least clip him. Got? Do I have? I only have one attack. Well, that might kill him. Come on, kill. Yeah! Curtain call for reception of Pierre's Bistro. It really was, but I still had two other levels I could go through. So it wasn't as dangerous as it probably could have been. Just jamming out to the victory music there.
미친 놈들이야. 저런 녀석들하고는 상종 안 하는 게 좋지.
Ugh, what a bunch of nutcases. It's best not to interact with the likes of them.
그래도 너보다 예의는
있던데. More well-mannered than you.
여기서 어리숙한 사사님께들이는
still naive Miss Librarian.
If you meet a polite and well-mannered person
in the back streets, run for your life.
튀어라. 정신 나간 녀석들이 모두
Not all lunatics are polite,
아니지만,
but polite people tend to be lunatics.
예의 바른 녀석 중에 미친 놈들이 꽤 있다고.
그러면 예의랑은
I'm not sure if that has anything
아니야?
To do with politeness. What's the favorite joke there?
자, 여기서 두 번째 지식.
And here's another word of wisdom.
미친놈들은 언제나
always exist in a given group of people. So there's no point in using any criteria to divide people into groups to see which is more insane.
개소리야.
What a load of bull. Oh, here we go. Forsaken murder. Now I want to face it again. Don't look at me with those eyes. You're the most. Maybe a mess now, but you'll have to fear me all the same. Okay, what's he doing? Two blocks and an attack. Wrath, deal double stagger damage. Yeah, hold on. Let me finish this first, and then tell me the what's going on. Fear, all dice lose 4 power when the character has status effects. Deal double stagger damage on successful attacks. Okay. So if I get a status effect on him, that'll drop everything he does, basically. Got it. So I'll have to figure out a way to get status effects on him. Yeah, figured, right? Alright, what are we... He's doing same thing. Same thing as before. I mean, I could do this. This is not going to do a whole lot, but it's there. Ah. Yeah, I was wondering when the shoe was going to drop. Alright, so 5 to 7s. 3 5 to 7s. Yeah, this isn't going to be good. Oh! Woo! Yeah, that's... Yeah, I figured as much. Okay, so time to modify a bunch of cards, huh? All right, what do we have here? Yeah, he does double stagger. Yeah, I gotta have bleeds, paralysis. There's paralysis right there. Excuse me. Okay, I wanna put this in. Buy two of those. Bleed. Haste. Is there anything else? I need gut harvesting, so I should probably burn a couple rat pages. Yeah, let's go burn some rat books. What about... There we go. That's probably more than enough. Now, I'm burning some rat books, because they have a lot of bleed. I have a ton of rat books. Like there, see? On Clash Win, inflict 2 bleed, next scene. I suppose, yeah, maybe. I probably should burn some of their books, huh? They're burning those. How many books appear do I have? One. There we go. Oh, yeah, look at that. They do mention it, huh? Yeah, so let's burn one of those, too. Keep it fresh. Yeah, on hit, bleed one. Ooh, that's zero cost, too. On hit, recover HP equal to stacks of bleed on target. Paralysis? Okay, let's... Yeah, okay. Let me go back here real quick. I'll probably drop these ones. Let's put some of those thirsts in. What was that other one? It was cruelty, right? Yeah. No, not cruelty. It was trim the ingredients. Let's swap one of those out for that. Yeah, let's try that out. Call it. Let's call it bleed beige. There. I don't need to put that much into it, right? Yeah, this will win no matter what. Oh yeah, I forgot he did stagger damage. Whoops. Okay there, bud? Yeah, there it is. Look, you don't know what he's going through. Maybe it's his hat. Ow, that's annoying. Sounds good. Okay, yeah. What is going on the screen? I don't... Hold on a second, I gotta take a call. Ah! Yes, apologies for that. I had to take a phone call. Thanks for the follow, Auntie and Slider. I hope you guys were enjoying the breathing that was going on. Alright, what's he gonna do? He's gonna attack. Big attacks, 5 to 7 each. I don't have enough. I know. I'm scared that I have to feel these things I don't want to feel. Yeah. No, I haven't used Yasod yet. Like, this is the first time actually using Yasod. Woohoo! Alrighty, let's finish this. How much HP do you have left? 17? Fatal damage? Let's fucking go! Are you serious? Okay, well, I think I still have it. Oh yeah, he does have bleed, doesn't he? I win! Christ! I should not have won that, but I did, so... Give me my victory, Jazz. There it is! Let's see the cutscene first and then tell me what's going on. My head turning into metal, full to my brain being flattened. Single ally upon a successful blunt attack inflict one bind and paralysis.
Ooh, that's good.
Let's see. Chained Wrath, single ally, blunt dice gain 1-3 power, speed is fixed at 1. Violence, upon a successful blunt attack of the die roll max value, deal 2-5 bonus stagger damage.
와, 정렬된 책들 각 좀 봐. 무서울 정도의 집착이 느껴지는군.
I played a little bit of Lobotomy Core. I played up to... I want to say I played up to unlocking, like, the second or third wing. So I'm familiar with, like, sort of what's going on there, but I didn't actually get through the story and see what everything is going on. So I have a general idea. I just don't know, like, the specifics. Damn, check out how orderly these books are organized. The compulsion is almost scaring me at this point. Your clothes are still slovenly. He straightens Roland's attire once again. I appreciate it, but it feels kind of awkward, to be honest.
부담스러운 걸?
정갈한 몸가짐으로부터 제대로 된 마음가짐이 나오는 것입니다.
뭐 일단은
I guess I should say thanks.
무슨 일로 오셨죠?
What is your business this time?
책도 전달해주고 겸사겸사 물어보고 싶은 게 있어서 말이야. 말쿠트에게 들었는데
Heard from Malkuth that the librarians here used to be humans long ago. Is that true?
그렇습니다.
It is.
전부 한 가닥 싸움 좀 했던 사람이었던 거야.
Lives, then?
조직의 행동대신 같은 거였나? 근데 또 해결사 바닥에서 좀 들어보는 그렇게 보이진 않단 말이지.
맞습니다.
Your observation would be correct.
당신 말처럼 저희는 전투와 연이 없는 삶을 살았죠. 몇몇 예외는 있습니다. 대다수가 그렇습니다.
그치?
Are you so skillful at dealing with guests,
그렇게 능숙하게 전투할 수 있는 거야?
책의 힘입니다.
It's thanks to the books. We gain the powers of the previous guests through their books.
아하. 그래서 책이 쌓여갈수록 뭔가 더 강해지는 거였구나.
So that's why you guys seem to grow stronger with every book I gave you.
도서관이라는 공간에서 책은 힘을 부여합니다.
In the library, books act as a source of power.
감정도 그렇습니다.
Emotions can do the same.
더불어 누군가의 책을 통해서 그들의 the book, 육체에 the books, 새겨진 감각과 our own bodies, 힘을 더 지웁니다.
Senses and strengths that were engraved in each other's bodies.
그리고 이곳 도서관은 the library can amplify the emotions of its denizens.
It acts upon visitors and residents alike.
이 책이란 거
these books are a lot more impressive than I thought.
책이라는 게 공방의 시술이나 도구보다 좋은데 정보도 정보지만
information is one thing,
기능력은
but this can be a real
money
maker.
Maker.
세속적으로 생각하는군요.
Secular terms.
돈에 쪼들려 살아온 사람의 눈물 겨운 생존정신이라
불러주네?
아무튼 궁금한 점 해결됐어? 친절한 답변 고맙습니다.
착각하지 마시기 바랍니다. 전 당신에게 좋은 감정은 없습니다. 엔젤라의 개니까요.
뭐 개?
What? Hey, that's rude.
애라니 말이 너무 심하네.
You know I didn't take this job by my choice.
알잖아 나도 어쩔 수 없다는 거.
어쩔 수 없다는 것이 면제부가
될까요? Does that necessarily exempt you from guiltiness, however? Also, is my mouse? Good, it is.
볼일 다 보셨으면 이만 돌아가 주시기 바랍니다.
Hello, piece of... Level 2! New assignment has been added. Obtain the Book of Blank. View the third episode of Malkuth's story. Complete an act after three librarians have reached emotion level 2. Oh, that's fucked up, but cool. What it really looked like to me was in Fury, there's is it the first boss? Second boss. It's the second boss where it's like the laser lady who's like in the straitjacket and has the thing on her head. It kind of feels like that sort of energy. Obviously not the same, but same kind of deal. Sure. Taishan. Where are we going? Yeah. Robots or AI, yeah. Yeah, the part I did play up to, there was a fairly long spiel about how, I don't remember what her name is. Your assistant, the one who's turned into the head librarian here, is like an AI and does not actually have human emotion, so fuck you for trying to get attached. He was scratching himself. Self-inflicted illness. Huh. Fucked up. And all this is happening while you got like the SCP level nonsense going on in the background too.
Ah, 우리 사무소는 왜 파리만 날릴까?
Why is our office so unpopular with clients?
이래봬도 츠바이오
피 office is officially designated by the Zvai Association as an affiliate too.
게다가
crime rate of territory secured by the streetlight office remains at a remarkable 0% as long as the contract is in effect. Oh, when he was human, okay. Gotcha. Now I understand. We only cover 2 blocks of space at most, though. Is it because there's like 2 of you?
그리고 일은 기다리다 보면 들어오겠지.
And eventually, we'll eventually get work if we wait. Yeah, sure, you can keep waiting for the rest of your life. I'm seriously considering moving to another office. Never thought you'd have what it takes to work for a bigger office. Unlike you, I have several business connections I made from experience. Do you understand? Your mother must be too busy being a legendary fixer or whatever, while I have friends who can help you right away.
네.
Yeah, some great fixer you are.
네.
Yeah, yeah, why thanks, I know I'm great.
야! 너 냉장고에 있던 케이크 먹었지?
Hey, you ate the cake in the fridge, didn't you?
얘들아,
guys, I've worked for you. Fighting again, are you?
또 싸우고 있구나.
이 새끼가 냉장고에
This is what
we
ate the cake without even asking me.
유통기한이 어제까지였어.
The expiration date was yesterday, so I took care of it. That's all. It's my cake, and even if it's expired, I'll take care of it on my own.
선배, 일이라면?
Anyway, boss, how about that work?
말 돌리지 마!
Don't change the topic!
Cake는
I'll get you another cake, so calm down for a moment, all right?
잠시 진정해주라.
그치만, 그건 기간 한정인데...
사실
I'm still rather skeptical about it, but I got this off one from a friend of mine at the association.
이걸 받아서 말이야.
선배 친구라면
You mean the associate fixer working directly under this why?
맞아.
Yes, it's her.
아직 하나 회사는
has yet to consider this request as a subject that needs to be addressed officially.
혹시 도서관이라는 곳에 대해 들어본 적 있어?
The library.
이야기는 지나가다 들어본
Some stories of it. We ever heard rats talking about it.
그들이 그 주제로 이야기를 하고 있더라고요.
도서관에서 얻을
so the books in that place have tremendous value or whatever.
굉장하다나 뭐라나.
그래. 바로 그 도서관의 초대장이라는
invitation to that library from my friend I just mentioned.
그런데 공식적인 일이
We might not get much payment from this request if it's off the record.
공식 경력에도 count towards our official career either.
뭐
such as it is, the association is trying to remain cautious about it.
그리고 정확한
Are we really
going to
walk right into a place we know nothing about?
여성 말로는
She did promise the senior that we're rewarded with pay comparable to an urban legend class request if everything goes well. It's a little weird that all the like are all the things ranked on like an urban legend scale? That's a little weird. Surely it was a bad idea.
Don't you think?
하죠.
Let's do this.
어쩔 수 없네.
Guess we have no choice. It's still too uncertain, but we need that money. We haven't been too busy lately.
요즘에는 일도 뜸하고.
다들 고마워.
Thanks everyone. We'll get through this like we always have. Oh boy, that's awkward.
하나?
This why? 하나?
해결사 옆에를
말하는
거야.
We're talking about associations of fixers. It takes more than just setting up an office to jump into the fixer business. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, it's just it's weird. It's a little weird that like all the rankings are like, okay, you're an urban myth. You're just a whispered rumor. You're a legend among the urban. You're an urban legend or whatever. It's weird. It's not like. It's just an odd way of ranking things, I guess. Like, think about if you're doing this in a real situation, like, okay, we've got to go take care of the werewolf in the backyard. Oh, what, that urban myth? Oh, yeah, it's just some dog that's really hairy, and it's large, and sometimes it gets on its hind legs and walks around like that because it likes doing it. We did it! We solved the mystery, gang! Scooby snacks for all.
There
are a total of 12 fixer associations across the city, each in charge of different types of work. Cases and requests are all sorted according to the type and sent to one of these associations. Makes sense. Associations manage offices and delegate work to them, I see. That's right. Sometimes the association might send documents to multiple offices at once, directly have associate fixers take care of their work. Oh, okay, danger to the rich. Everything's explained now. And among them, the Hana Association is in overall control of all fixers. They grade fixers and authorize offices and stuff. Do offices have grade as well? Essentially, requests sent out by the associations are graded too.
정말 등급 매기는
They really love to grade things, don't they?
알기 쉽잖아.
It's easier to know that way.
어떤 것을?
Know what?
내가
How valuable I am as a person.
누가 도시에서
Think about it.
나라는
Who in the city
claim
this is my worth with confidence?
말할 수 있겠어? 자기 일 챙기기도
Everyone's busy minding their own business, but no one is going to lounge around having deep conversation about each other's value.
하지만 등급이나 소속을 서로 알게 된 순간
Knowing each other's grades and affiliations, on the other hand, can save a ton of words. You can tell if you're above or below the person you're talking to right away.
Sounds
like people stop trying to learn or think about it at some point. Okay, yeah. So, got it. So the 100 people in poor areas like urban myth, and then 10 people in a rich area is... like a urban legend or a star of the city or whatever. Gotcha. I understand.
Bet you won't say the same once you experience the city life for a bit. 얼마나 많은 사람들이랑 부대끼면서 살아야 하는데.
You have to interact with so many people out there, whether you want to or not. Man, I wish I was rich enough to be worth like 10 dead people. Actually, no, that's actually a terrible way to word that. Yeah, no, I got nothing. That was a terrible way of wording that.
People have
been looking for ways to adapt to the city, and this is just one of them.
우리가 이런 일까지 맡을 정도로 붕하긴 하구나.
Guess we really are desperate. To think we take on a job like this.
최근에는 이런 일조차 들어오지 않았어.
Stop complaining. Should be glad to have work at all.
궁시라.
나도 알아.
I know. Do you really have to point out the obvious?
그렇게 지적질해야 직성이 풀리지.
자자.
Now, cool down, guys.
그렇게들 열리지 마라. 너희들은 사이가
Can't tell if you're best friends or worst enemies.
뭐라고요?
Excuse me?
Please don't associate me with this goof.
저도 극구
사양합니다.
그래.
All right. Let's have a beast at Julie's restaurant once this is over.
Tabs on me. 내가 사도록 할게.
네.
Yeah.
환영합니다, 손님.
Greetings, dear guests. You seem to be well acquainted with each other.
넌 누구지?
Who are you?
준비해.
Prepare yourselves.
그렇게 경계하실 필요 없답니다.
So wary. Your ordeal has not started yet.
전
I'm Angela, the director and librarian of my role's namesake.
안녕하세요.
Nice to meet you. I'm Sam from the
Streetlight Office. 산이라고 합니다. 이곳에 초대장을 받고 왔습니다만 한 가지 물어보고 싶은 것이 있습니다.
Yeah, this is going to be rough, I bet. We were brought here by the invitation. There's something I'd like to ask about it.
무엇이죠?
What is it?
이 초대장은 I actually retrieved this invitation from another person.
Not directly from you.
겁니까?
Are we still eligible?
네.
Yes, indeed.
결국 초대장은 손님에게
the invitation eventually reached you,
dear
guest, and you signed your name with your own will.
전혀 문제 없습니다.
Everything has worked as intended. I see.
그렇군요.
부디 당신의 책을 찾으실 수 있기를.
뭐야?
She was a nicer person than I thought.
사람이었네?
넌 저게 사람처럼 보였어?
Did that look like a human to you?
내가 볼 때는
I mean, she did have the shape of a person, but something about her didn't feel right.
인간은 아닌 것처럼 보였는데. 뭐라고 말로 표현할 수는
exactly
없지만 말이야.
Words.
아마
she probably is a machine.
요즘에도
didn't expect to see a machine that's so similar to a human being.
우리는
Let's focus
우리대로
on our
관리를
work.
하자. 다시 한번 말하지만
Once again, you must back off as soon as you feel you're in danger.
바로 빠져.
She's using a flaming bat. Okay. Deal plus one stagger damage to enemy to slower speed. 1 to 4, 1 to 4, 1 to 4. On clash win, boost the max value of the next die by 3. These guys are tough. Taste my flaming bat. These ones are going to be rough. All right, let's go here. Stay alert. We can win this as long as we don't let our guard down. Are you guys okay? Fatal damage. Okay, they're all ganging up on him. Got it. Okay, so how are you gonna deal with this? 2 to 6, 2 to 6, 2 to 4, 2 to 6. This is bad. Yeah, it's not great. It's not a great start. Okay, so this is Endured. Shouldn't attack there. Weak. Fatal. Let's go with you. I guess you can just attack. Yeah, might as well double up. Woo! Sick. Wow, okay. That works for me. Okay, so it's split this time. You're doing non-stop assault, so 1 week and two fatals. Yeah, I'll probably have to start doing that after this fight. Okay, so let's... Okay, this is not going to block that final attack. But at the very least, I can get some good hits in. Okay, so you got 1 to 4, 1 to 4... 3 to 4 on the front, huh? That'll do. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, what should I do here? How about... Let's give that to Roland. Okay, where are you going? You're going there? Let's just have you do a light attack here to finish him off. You are going to have to... So you're getting... I actually didn't. No, I wasn't paying attention. I'll have to keep an eye on it this time around because that guy's dead. Okay, that's 1 to 5, 2 to 6, 3 to 6. Let's try this. Okay, let's go. Oh, they're running. They're super running. Okay, let's go with you. Two to six, huh? Boy. Oh, you're about to have a bad day. Gut harvesting time. Oh! Okay, so only that guy ran, but the other one got booked. Curtain call for the reception of Streetlight Office. Interesting.
저 녀석들도 아직 초짜구만.
They're still rookies.
해결사인데 서로
so no, 끈적합니다. For fixers to form such tight bonds with each other. I see. So if you don't manage to kill them like hard enough, they will run.
그래도
no, I guess this will be a lesson for them.
성장하겠지만 말이야.
넌 익숙하다는 듯 말이야.
You're used to all this.
나야. Oh,
I've already grown past that phase. Some more too. Oh, so is it just Mars who dies in that one? Okay.
위험 부담이 너무 커.
Gotcha. Forming bonds aren't bad per se, but there's just too much risk associated with it.
끊어낼 땐
the real deal fixer is no one to cut things off.
상대의 상실에.
You mean to keep enough distance from people so that you won't feel hurt from their losses?
무엇보다 yep. 죽음을 받아들일
just
ironic 각오도
that people
who aren't
even mentally prepared to face death are applying for a job that involves killing in the first place.
모순이기도 하고. 문학이라 도시와 이만큼 안 어울리는 분야도
Ooh,
없겠지.
Hello. Literature, huh? This has got to be the most unfitting category for the city. This music's chill.
안녕하세요.
Hello.
문화계층을 담당하는 지정사서 호드예요.
안녕, 난 롤랑이야.
Hey, I'm Roland. Angela를 여러 가지로 돕고 several 있지. Ways. Maybe I can help you too. I see.
그렇군요.
혹시 너도 Don't tell me. Angela한테 안 좋은 감정을 가지고 있니? Do you also have to hold some sort of grudge against
Angela? 호의적이라고는 절대
I'm not
at
all friendly toward her, that's for certain.
하지만 거래를 했으니
But we made a deal with her, so we're obliged to help her without complaint.
앞날이 깜깜하구만. 다들 하나같이 엔젤라에 대해 불만이 많으니.
Oh boy, future ain't looking too bright. Everyone's got a problem with Angela.
그 녀석은 대체 무슨 짓을 저질렀던 거야?
This reputation? Yeah, I'm not sure what it's saying actually, because it is censoring you. I did put on the chat thing recently, so that might have been it. I don't remember how to turn that off at this moment. Somewhere in my... It's somewhere in the settings. Oh, okay. I'm wondering, because I did turn on the, chatbot thing. So I wasn't sure if that's what was going on or not. She's done something unforgivable, just like I did in the past.
다른 건 몰라도
I still don't know a whole lot about this place, but I can see one thing.
도서관과 사서
Something's
전부 뭔가 단단히 꼬여 있다는 거.
Seems fitting, honestly. Only if it's stuff from a... Lobotomy Corps, then sure.
언젠가 풀릴 수 있긴 한 거야.
Can all this even be resolved at some point?
풀릴지는 모르겠지만
I can't answer that for sure.
결과는
but you'll
보게
get to see the
거예요.
Result.
이 거래에는
After all, there's a clear end to this deal.
끝이 있으니까요. 엔젤라가
나아가는 길에 along her journey to the end,
만약
you will
당신이
find
끝까지
out.
함께한다면 알게 되겠죠.
Oh.
벌써부터 막막하다, 막막해.
This is frustrating already.
손님은 손님대로 대접하고 안에서는 사서대로 신경 써야 하고. 적어도 도서관 안에서는 다 사이좋게 지내면 좋을 텐데.
롤랑 씨가 가져다 주는 책에서
Among the books you bring, I'll be sorting those about the literature thing. Hold on a second, another phone call. Okay, apologies for that again. I keep having to take phone calls to dig through files to find stuff. Which is not there. If the files were there to be found the first time, then I would have to take the call again. So, yeah, fortunately, that's that. Just coughed up blood. No, it's not for my actual job. It's just I've got a bunch of files here that I need to, that someone else needs. Because they left them here. So I just need to go dig them up. Anyway. Back to what I was doing. So this is sorting out literature. You got to listen to some smooth jazz in the meantime. As we collect more books, you might be able to find answers to your questions, whether you like it or not. Finally starting to get why Angela hates Rangot's speech so much. Alright, fine. I'm gonna dig to the bottom of this mystery now that I've gotten into this mess. Good luck, Mr. Roland. Bye, thanks for supporting words, Ms. Hod. I actually haven't... Hey, new librarian! New assignment's been added. Well, you know what that means. Time to go beat up some rats using my new librarian. Also, I'm not actually that far into PF5S. I stopped after the stream because I want to complete Persona 5 before I get into Strikers. Okay, so there's like a chill remix almost of the other theme. Makes sense. I said I was gonna start doing some page adjustments once I finish that last fight. I just wanted to see how this went. Let's get rid of you. Ow. Nice. Maybe not that one. Let's go with this, actually. Why not? Boy, the rats really are nothing, aren't they? Headwear. Turn that off. There we go. All right. So, is it possible to like part two. I see. Oh, great. So there's a lot more effects coming in. All right, also going back to the Persona 5 thing. Persona Strikers thing. Yeah, I haven't even beaten Jail 1 yet. Like I said, I want to finish Persona 5 before I actually dig deep into Strikers, because I'm so close to finishing it, I just need to, like, make it through the last few steps, which mostly means, like, dragging my ass out to do the social link stuff, which I have forgotten how to do. Like, I had a full loop. I would go to, like... I don't know if I'm allowed to stream Persona 5. Like, actually. I don't know if that's allowed yet. Did they? Okay, then maybe. Possibly. But I do need to figure out what I was doing with the stuff in general. Anyway, that's something I'll look at. I think I've finished pretty much... I finished almost everything. I just need to, like, actually complete it. Which will be nice. It'll be the first time I've actually completed a Persona game. I didn't even finish Persona 4. I got to, like, most of the way through and then just stopped for whatever reason, but that was also on PS2. So, it's a little harder to pick up and play again on that system. Especially when it disappears into a closet for 5 years. Alright, go back to this first. Books, library. Alright, so let's go up here first. Over in Kitar. Floor of General Works. Roll in, what do you got? Let's empty your bookshelf for a second. 4+. See, this is 3-4 bleed, 1-4 dodge, 1-4 dodge. Okay, so this is just a straight upgrade from that. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what would be a good page cost to put in, like... Ah, I see. I'm thinking maybe I should put thirst, one dark strike, and then like one of those. Cruelty is only good if I actually have the bleed to do it, which I don't really. 1-12 dodge is pretty dope. So I'll go for one of those and one of those. And let's see, go for two now. This one's pretty good. I'll get at least one gut harvesting in there and one focus strikes, and then I'll get another two. How about... Charge and cover is probably good for that. Yeah, let's do that. Emma, you can also empty out real quick. How about you go preparation? Skitter away. Gotcha. Alright. So that means theoretically P5 should be fully clear as long as I don't, like, jazz out on the music for too long. I'll still probably have to, like... I don't know what the best way to, like, deal with that is. I'd want to have some sort of backup, but I guess I just have my, like, stream recordings, which will be the backup for those. It would still be weird starting, like, most of the way through the game. But hey, who knows? Let's try this book out. Alright, part two. I'm terribly sorry. It's all my fault that the job went wrong. Nah, it's all my fault. I did it. I killed him. And I would have killed you.
우리 사무소는
We're taking our hands off the library from now on.
도서관에서 손을 뗄 거야. 애초에 이거는
This was out of our scope to begin with. 우리가 손댈 일이 아니었던 것이겠지. sent a report to this way.
치바이의 보고서는 올려뒀어.
뭐라고요?
What? What about Mars? Was his death pointless then?
개죽음인 거잖아요.
미안.
I really am sorry. You can blame me all you want.
내 판단 실수야.
I misjudged. Our profession is peacekeeping, not exploration or combat.
탐사나 전투에 특화된 사무소는 아니었으니까.
냉장고에 있는 케이크는 선배가 사다 둔 거예요?
Oh no, it was Mars's cake.
케이크?
Cake? No, I didn't buy any cake
아니,
yet.
아직 케이크는 안 샀는데.
바람 좀 쐬볼게.
I'll go outside for a bit.
바보 자식!
Stupid idiot!
답지 않게.
Not like you at all to buy cakes for others.
케이크는 또 언제 사다 둔 거야? 어머니가 대단한 해결사.
Said your mother's an amazing fixer.
매일 자랑하던 그 무식하게 큰 검도.
Saying it's a gift from her.
어머니가 선물로 주신 거라며. 언젠가 어머니처럼 될 거라고 부끄럽게 으쓱했으면서.
Be just like your mother someday.
마스.
Mars book.
저곳에서
That's what happens to the people who die in there.
그 녀석을 가지고 장난질을 하게 두진 않을 거야. 산 선배에게 얘기를 꺼내.
Totally try to stop me if I bring this up.
단독으로라도
I'll go there on my own. I've got friends to help me too.
이건 좀 마음 아프겠는데 괜한 걸 봤어.
Boy, this is frankly heartbreaking. Shouldn't have seen that.
정에 연연하면
That's funny,
안 된다고 말한
from the one
사람이
who gave a speech
그런
on how
말을
fixers shouldn't cling to bonds.
그건 그거고.
That's that. And this is this. It's really funny that like. So obviously these are the main characters, but then you have like people in their own. Like series as main characters are just showing up and dying. Still, reacting to every bit of loss is a waste of energy. Everybody lives with burdens to bear. I have my share of unfortunate events, so do others. And it's rude to expose that without the listener's agreement. They'll be bothered to learn something they really didn't have to know. You're already carrying a hefty load of emotional baggage. Telling them your sob story will feel like you're showing off how heavy your own baggage is. You might feel a bit of sympathy, but they'll also be displeased. Don't overexpress your feelings, whether you're happy or sad, and say goodbye to each other with the appropriate words. It's all for the sake of each other.
서로를 위해 좋은 거야.
오히려 그게 더 피곤해.
That sounds even more tiring to me.
무엇보다
내가 감정이 휘둘려서 도서관 일을 못하면 안 되는 거잖아.
어떻게든 네가 도시의 책을 모을 수 있도록 도와줘야 하는 거.
맞아.
You're right.
필요가 없어지는 순간 그대로 폐기해버릴 거야.
그럼 상사님의 말대로 저도 살아남기 위해 제 할 일을 할 뿐이죠.
안녕.
Greeting.
닥쳐.
Shut up. I don't need a greeting from a despicable piece of junk.
따위는 필요 없으니까. 난
I'm here for Mars' book. I'll get his book, kill all the monsters here, and blow your head clean off.
모든 괴물들을 다 죽이고.
I like the smug smirk going on over here.
날려버릴 거야.
마지막에 말씀하신 그건
I'm afraid your third statement is going to be difficult
텐데요,
for you to fulfill, dear guest.
닥치라고 했지.
I said shut up. May you find your book in this place.
당신의 책을 찾으실 수 있기를.
Ah, Lulu's friend. So stage two of three, acts one of two, I see. Okey-dokey, let's get going. Begin stage play. So these are the powerful nerds you talked about, huh? They look too clean and lean, like I'm looking at a textbook, boring person. Okay, so you're doing two attacks. You're doing two attacks. I will break. One to six. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, staggered. I wish you didn't do that. Ooh, spicy. Two fatal attacks, 5-7 and 3-4, huh? So that one's probably not gonna hit. Okay, we got 15. Actually, change that. Oh, come on. Okay, they're both attacking me. That's fine then. So you keep it fresh, 3-4. 5-7, that's not good. This should do it. What? Ugh. That was unlucky. That was real unlucky. Five to seven, 3-4. Oh, god damn it. I didn't attack with her. Forgot. Well, this is bad. I'd want to at least kill that one. There we go. See how this goes. Weak attack, 1-5. Let's go gut harvesting. Woohoo! That was lucky. Okay, Lulu's friend, and Lulu's friend, huh? So I take these two, and they're still going to be pretty damaged after that, so I probably shouldn't. I guess I'll try putting in Malkuth. Right? Who names them something like that? Wow, everyone's just gunning for you, huh? Two dodges and four attacks. Five, 3-5, 1-4, 3-5, 4-8, 3-4, 2-3, 2-3. I mean, I guess I'll just go for like you, I guess. Oh, I forgot to fucking. I'm a dumb idiot. Dumb idiot, I forgot to fucking attack with Malkuth. Did it again. Okay, those two are attacking Malkuth, so that's fine. You're going for a 1 to 6 and a 4 to 5. Nice. First two combat pages the librarian uses after this abnormality match is selected gain the matchlight status. Librarian uses a page with matchlight, gain one ember. Page with matchlight becomes stronger based on the amount of ember. However, they have 20% chance to damage the user if ember is 4 or higher. Let's do it. Give it to... You're already on fire, so whatever. Okay, that's 12. Let's go with this. That's not good. Yeah! One down. I'll give you to London as well, I suppose. Okay, we're jazzing up again. Bad. Well, this is bad. Act 2 cut on the floor of history. I'm gonna be real, I was expecting that to happen. Go. Yes, hi, Cautius. Okay, here we go. You're doing 2 hits. You only have 1 hit, so I have to go all in on this. Basically, same for you. Well, that's real unfortunate. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, that one's out. Yeah! Holy shit! Okay, well, I'm down this round, so... Okay. I can either do Yasod or Malpod, so let's go with Yasod. Fatal, and defense. Okay, 1 to 4, 3 to 5, 3 to 5, 4 to 4. Is it because nobody, you didn't know it was 3 floors because that nobody else got this far? Yes, yeah, stagger! Oh, thank God. Things are working as expected. Yeah. I did it. My plan worked perfectly. Are you feeling guilt or any strong emotions?
어떤 느낌도 안 든다면 거짓말이겠지만.
I'd be lying if I said I feel nothing, but. Yeah, fair enough. I'm still working my way through my first time. This is all fresh to me.
이런 싸구려 비극은
수도 없이
봤고. I've already
seen plenty of these cheap tragedies. Been the victim myself a whole lot of times too.
밑바닥 해결사라고 말한
You sound like a seasoned veteran for someone who introduced himself as a washed-up fixer.
나도 내 나름대로의 일들이 있어서
What?
말이야.
Are you curious?
궁금하면 좀 말해줄까?
Oh god. Okay, so I'm gonna have to do Mars more. Got it.
그건 무례한 일이라면서?
You said it's a rude thing to do, didn't you?
정 궁금해지면 널 죽였어.
I could simply turn you into a book and read your story if I really wanted to know. Oh no, let's not go there
지금
yet.
지금 굉장한 말을 들은 것 같은데. 넌 어때?
Well, how about you? I'm curious to know what our head librarian thinks.
딱히?
Me? Indifferent.
나도 수없이 많은 인간들과의 관계와
I've also seen relationships and scripted deaths too many times in repeat.
그래도 이번에는
So I've been trying to run a system where people are free to choose their own destiny this time around, free from any coercion.
확실히 초대장에 적힌 경고를
I mean, sure,
읽고
They'll read the warnings on the invitations and agree to the terms by signing their names, but
역시 좀 치사하지.
It's still a bit dirty, you know. You're unkillable. I can revive whenever I die.
난 죽어도 되살아나니까.
Oh, seriously? Okay. Okay then. Good to know.
또 그 소리네.
Again with that. I thought you said my method is fair.
이 정도면 공평한 거라며.
그래, 그래.
Yeah, yeah. You aren't wrong. Much more polite and fair than most things in the city.
도시에서 이 조건이면 굉장히 공평하고 후한 거니까.
Hey, look at this. We got a thinker hod. Alright, what's up here? Today's shy look. Oh god, this thing! I remember this one. So I actually did deal with this one in Lobotomy Corps. I remember, because you have to time it right so that someone goes in when the face is smiling. Expression, gain different amounts of dice power depending on the face. I told you to read the damn mood, you piece of shit! The fuck do you want from me? To keep smiling like an idiot? Oh, okay, I see. Hold on, I gotta wait. There we go! Yeah, I remember this gimmick. I very clearly remember this gimmick. Two to 16, one, gain plus five power of target is staggered, gain plus five power of target is staggered. Spicy. Okay, so let's do charge and cover. Can't blink. Yes! This is very stressful. This is very stressful, because I gotta do all this stuff just, like, on reflex. Because there's no pattern to this one, unlike in a Lobotomy Corps. What are you doing? I guess this one will work. Got it. Where's the Kappa face on this bar? On this one. Got it. Okay, another one or two should stagger him. Doing 2 to 16, so I'll do a light defense. Got it. Okay. Yes. Nice. Okay, one more should stagger him. Finished. Ah, great. I can't even attack him, really. Ah, damn it. Alright, I should be good on this round, though. Or not. Now, this is just how I'm... This is just when I'm excited because I'm timing it right against Face Man. That guy's such a hassle to deal with. That is a really good gimmick, though. Like, the rest of them were like, okay, you gotta target this enemy first, or you gotta deal with this upcoming attack, or you gotta apply whatever. That one's just like, okay, no, attack at the right time or else. Social distancing. When did this game come out? It's not out yet. When did this guy come out? Was this guy added, like, in the last year? Oh, I see. Let's see, today's expression. On one same day, just like that day, they sincerely tried the laundry. They tried their own skin. The face constantly shifts. Dice gain different amounts of power depending on the current face. Anger is fierce. Oh, I see. Okay. If one tries to look at the face behind the skin, the result will not be pretty. The space behind their skin is the only personal space they have left. Leaving it uninvaded is the last bit of generosity the city can offer. Block dice gain 1 to 2 power. Deal 2 to 7 additional stagger damage on a deflect. That's tasty. Shyness. The inability to show one's face is perhaps a form of shyness. When throbbing emotions surge up from time to time, it's best to simply cover the face. I guess so. When using a page, all block dice on that page gain power equal to the number of defensive dice on the page. All block dice on that page gain power equal to the number of defensive dice. Huh. So if I have like a 2-block page, each one of those things gets 2?
이번에도 책 대령이요.
Alright, here's the books you asked for.
고마워요,
Thanks, Mr. Roland.
롤랑 씨는 무슨?
No need to be so courteous. You can drop the Mr. Just call me Roland.
그럴까?
Can I, Roland?
롤랑.
훨씬 좋네.
Much better.
역시.
It's kind of awkward to speak like this right away.
편하게 하기는 어색하네.
적응하기 마련이지.
You'll get used to it. How's the collection going, by the way? I'm not sure if the city has anything worth being called literature. It seems like each person's life counts as a work of literature. The story of one's life is written out like a book of its own. And in that story, comedy and tragedy intertwine in a complex way. It's hard to define anyone as pure evil or pure good for that matter.
Everyone
has their own personal affairs. That's why I'm wondering if it's really okay to blindly hate someone. 우리는 The fixers from the streetlight office were like a happy family, but we killed them just to get their books. I understand that it was their choice to come here.
우리에겐
And we have our own goal to achieve, but still, it feels like I'm just making excuses for myself.
호드,
you see, Hod,
근데 또 그 개인적인 사정이란 거 다 가져가다 보면 머리만 아프게 되거든. 그래서 뭐가 뭔지 모르게 될 때가 있어.
You'd sometimes be just as confused as if you hadn't thought about it at all.
도덕적 규범이니 근본적인 원인이 뭐니 생각하다 보면 다 흐려지거든. 내 마음에 터질 것 같은
월이 흐려졌는데.
그럴 땐
In times like that,
마음 가는 대로만
깨끗는
거야. 더 알려고 하지도
no
않고
need to learn or know any
알 필요도
further.
없어. 그게 편한 거야.
It's much easier that way.
놀랑의 해결사였어의 조언인 거야?
뭐 그렇지.
I guess so.
내가 좋아하는 말이 있어.
Favorite phrase of mine.
그건 그거고
That's that, and
이건
this.
이거다. 모든 이들의 사정을 떠안을 수 있는 세상이 아니야.
Matters.
체념한 듯한
like
말이네.
당연히 체념한 노래지. 그래도 역시
Surely
그게 편하더라고.
Easy, way to live, all
흘러가는 대로 몸을
Just go
맡기는
flow,
거지.
It may lead.
조언은 고마워.
Thanks for the advice.
나도
I might need to think about this
좀
topic
더 생각해봐야겠어. 하지만
But
하지만
But
그건 그거고
The phrase you mentioned might give you comfort for a short while. But it doesn't sound like a motto that will redeem your life.
구원되는 듯한 말은 아니네.
아,
아,
뭐
well,
받아들이는 것도
their own ways of interpreting
각자의 방식이
things.
있는 거니까. 책은 여기 두고 갈 테니.
I'll leave the books here.
앞으로도 잘
See
부탁해.
You later, yeah, that was quick. Urban legend. And I savor the magnificent fragrance of the sacrifice which fills my room.
안개 속에 무너진 둥지는
Tell me, who do you think would be the one to get through all this mist and claim the collapsed nest in the end?
오랜만에 최다
hard for me to predict the outcome of this event,
Underboss.
It's been a while since we were involved in bloodshed of the scale.
하지만
However,
적어도 검지가 노른자를 차지하게 될 수 없다는
that we should not allow the index to take
확실하죠.
Over the yoke.
그렇지.
Well said.
그래도
the middle,
중지와
the ring,
약지,
and the pinky seem to be too
수지는,
occupied with their own business to take part in this strike. So that's a relief.
이야기 들어보셨어?
Have you heard of the library?
이번에 도시 전설로
A recently appointed
도서관.
Urban legend? So I get that. I get what they're doing with like the effect, but also it's weird that it's doing it on like the UI. Like if I go to the menu, does that even? Yeah, it even does it in the menu. Oh, I'm not supposed to see their faces, am I? Feels like that's not supposed to be there. Perhaps it will be closely related to this nest we're so concerned with.
이야기해보게.
Go on.
이제 슬슬 제대로 된 흐름에 들어갈 것 같은데?
Looks like we're about to ride a real big wave.
무슨 흐름?
What wave?
이대로만 가면
At this rate, the library will soon be exalted to being an urban legend from its status as an urban myth. The city is brimming with cheap urban myths. It's really hard to tell which are real and which are all made up. What's more, a lot of those urban myths turn out to be pretty plain and boring when you get down to the root of it all. The real fun begins when an urban myth gets recognized as an urban legend. Oh, this is where it starts? Good to know. You're being too roundabout. If the associations designate us with a higher grade, we can expect to attract guests of a higher class with more valuable information. Is that what you're trying to say?
그거야.
You got it.
Urban legends
get talked about. People
will
begin to acknowledge us as an actual phenomenon in the city that's worth their attention.
어릴 땐 말이야.
You see, when I was a kid, my grandma used to tell me tales about all sorts of urban legends. They would always send a chill down my spine. Ah, bother. Didn't want to be reminded of the old days.
가족?
Family.
그래.
Yeah, family.
뭐,
I lost them all though.
아무도 남지 않았지만.
지금은
So you're without a family now?
이제 곁에는 한
no
명도
one's with
없어.
Me anymore. I was raised by my grandma.
할머니 손에 길러졌거든. 부모님은 어떻게 돌아가셨는지도 모르고.
How my parents passed away? Grandma disappeared without notice one day.
그리고 또
And then never mind. It's nothing special.
아니다. 뭐 평범한 이야기야.
무슨 말이 하고 싶단
What were you even trying to say?
전에 말했었지.
Anyways, you said your goal is to get this one book that'll give you freedom, right?
자유를 얻기 위한 책이라고.
맞아.
That's right. I want the freedom to leave this place and the freedom to live as myself.
살아갈 수 있는 자유를 원해. 그리고
and the freedom to
잊어버릴
forget.
수 있는 자유도.
그러면 책을
then,
모으는
is freedom the only reason you're trying to gather all these books?
완전한 자유를 찾는 것밖에 없는 거야?
반은 맞고
you're only half right.
반은 틀려. 난
during my time living underground, I can only pick up fragments of information about the outside world. I've seen and heard the same stories over and over and over again. I want to hear new stories now. I want to see new faces. That's also why I'm looking for the book that contains everything about the world. And a little bit of revenge at the same time. Revenge, huh? For what? I'm taking revenge on the abominable person in the world that made me into what I am. Only after I completely and thoroughly destroyed everything he dreamed for will my freedom finally be whole. So you'll eventually get the freedom and vengeance you want if you following where this red invitation leads us to? It will guide you to the book that will let me achieve such things, to be exact. How exactly those wishes will come true is beyond me. The one book that will complete me in the library. If I can find that one absolute book containing everything I want to know, all will be resolved.
잠깐.
Wait, hold on. That's your whole plan? Just find the book? You don't exactly know how to earn that freedom and stuff? The only thing I know for sure is that I myself will become whole at the end of the journey led by the invitation. The library has infinite space. I could extract infinite books from countless guests and store them all if I wanted to. But simply collecting the books that are mostly filled with junk without a clear purpose in mind is rather inefficient, don't you think? Hence the invitation's guidance along the path that leads to the book I wish to obtain, as I explained before. Let's say that you get that one book somehow. But you don't even know what it will exactly do to make you whole? I don't care what happens to me. I'll be satisfied with anything, as long as I get the results. It's almost scary how tenacious you are. Hey, new character! Netsyak, Librarian of the Arts. I got little buddies hanging around too. Little goo buddies.
He's
lying flat on the floor, huh? Okay, I can respect this man's energy. Netsyak casts a glimpse at Roland while still lying on the floor before turning back again. The books are all over the floor too, sensing zero motivation to work.
저기요.
Hello?
지정사서
Mr. Netsyak, patron librarian.
네가 이렇게 비협조적이면
You keep refusing to cooperate, Angela's gonna raise hell with me.
일어나 주십시오.
Please wake up.
모든 힘을 쏟아부었는데 그게 다 망가진 기분.
Know how it feels
알아요?
To give everything you got to make something, only to see it completely break?
정말 열심히
tried so hard building a sandcastle and it got swept away by the waves.
파도에 다 뭉개져 버렸어요.
모래성을 부숴버린
I bet it was Angela who made those waves.
또다시 눈을
I was woken up once again, called to take charge of the work I don't want
yet. 원치 않는 일에 부름을 받았어요.
잠시 내버려 둬요. Go back to sleep.
다시 잠들고 싶으니까.
아이고 머리야.
Every one of you hate Angela so much.
엔젤라를 싫어하나? 제발 도와주라.
Please help me out, will you? We're in the same boat, you know. He barely sits up.
당신도.
You're pitiable, man.
참 불쌍하네요.
How'd you end up like in a place like this?
어쩌다 이런 곳에 흘러가서. 그치?
I know, right?
나도.
I think I'm in a pretty miserable spot too.
그러니까 제발.
So can you please spare some of that sympathy for us working
hard
together?
아시다시피
probably know already, but I'm
Netsyak,
librarian on the artsy floor.
내자예요.
나도 정식으로 인사할게.
And a proper introduction for me as well. I'm Roland, Angela's servant and library worker. Gotta wonder, how am I always left with the kind of work that doesn't suit me at all?
저와 맞지 않는 일일까요?
그러게 말이다. You tell me. Never thought I'd work in a library of all places either.
나도 도서관에서 일하게 될 줄은 몰랐는데. 아무튼
anyway, you're gonna be sorting books related to the arts from the bunch I bring, right?
그렇다고 하더라고요. 하, 통성명은 끝냈으니 이제 돌아가 주실래요?
He lies back down on the floor again. Look, can you lie? You can lie down all you want, but you're going to do your work, right?
이런 제대로 해줄 거지?
안 하고 싶어도 안 할 수가 없는 몸이네요.
I'm counting on you.
믿고 있을게.
Please make sure to work, okay?
제대로 일 해줘야 한다.
His shoes roll into way. I can respect this man's energy. Floor of art. Oh shit. The heart of aspiration. Oh. It's a literal heart. Never stop pushing for it until the beats give up. If there was any meaning to everything we wished for, only self-destruction awaits at the end of excessive aspiration. So what's your deal? Lose 4 HP if the character did not deal any damage for the scene. And this one's just blocking. Yeah, it looks like it's just make sure that they don't deal damage. Oh, they're both attacking me, huh? Let's go there with that, and then you are just gonna... Guess I can take that, right? Okay, you're doing the same thing. You're just blocking. Okay, you're both attacking here this time. Okay, you're attacking first. So you can... this. Ooh, hello. I'll put the pale hands on somebody. How about let's put pale hands on you. Still blocking. You guys are splitting up the attacks. That's good. So how about... that's unfortunate. So I'll be able to block one and clash, unfortunately. I don't have... Nice. Fortunately, I wasn't able to... Okay, I don't know who to put this on. How about you? You take it. On hit, ally gains 3 strength and haste. Good to know. Four to six, huh? I could try doing this and hope that'll clash it. Which is probably what I should be doing. Shit! Okay, what's going on? What the fuck is going on now? Why? Yeah, I can see they got buffed. Seems like a pretty big buff, too. At least this one won't be dead soon. Let's go with this, I suppose. Ooh, okay, this is spicy all of a sudden. This is getting real spicy all of a sudden. I see. Okay, so I gotta take care of this one, that's for sure. Okay, thank God. Okay, that's not good. Okay, it was 4-6. All I got is this as a potential block. Alright, thanks for stopping by, though. Have a good night. Alright, just need to take out this one. This one's not attacking. Okay, you can do just a hit here. You are gonna want to do this, I think. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, it's got one health, so it'll be dead on this turn, and I can start attacking this boy. Oh, I don't have enough. Let's do this. Nice! Alright, heart's gonna start attacking now. 4-6. Yeah, isn't... So I'm not 100% sure... Oh yeah, I suppose I could use evade. Is evade only... Evade only has like a 1-2 though, right? 1-4. Yeah, so it's not worth using against this. It'll save me my cost, but... Alright, time to start going in on this boy. And now I have to just start chipping away at this thing. So you can just use an evade. You do, do this. There we go. Big stagger. Oh, right, okay. 4-6. Let's do this. I forgot to attack. That was a dumb mistake. Oh, actually, I could have just done that before, couldn't I? Let's do this. Get some stagger damage going. Gut harvest and gut harvest. Okay. Attack in here. Okay, that's got 8. Dodge and strike. And how about you just try skittering away, see if that works. I doubt it. Yeah, I figured. Yeah! Nice and easy. That one wasn't too bad. Pulsation. Excessive aspiration would bring about unwarranted frenzy. Gain 1-2 strength at the end of each scene. At the end of each scene, if the librarian did not deal any damage with offensive dice, lose 25% of max HP. Ooh, that's spicy. See, when borrowed, its race of contraction will double, enhancing the borrower's vigor and strength. Single ally, increase max HP by 15%. Current HP increases accordingly. Gain 1-2 speed. A heart without an owner, it still beats even after being removed from its body. The selected librarian dies at the end of the third scene after this page was chosen. Gain 4 strength, endurance, haste, protection each scene until death. Wow. Wow. So you just become a tank, but only for 3 turns, and then you die.
Oh, Angela. 다들 불렀어.
Hi, Angela. Call them all.
Malkuth,
you saw that sucking hot.
그리고 호드. 오랜만에
It's been a while since I saw you all gathered up in one place.
Angela.
Angela.
우리를 한 곳에
모아놓고서 무슨
짓을 하려는 거죠?
특별한 건 아니야.
Nothing special.
그냥 서로 얼굴 보자고 자리를 마련한 거지.
그래.
All right, let's loosen up a bit, everybody.
우리는 당신과 할 얘기도 없어요.
아니, 난 있어.
I do.
빛을 회수하는 과정에 문제가 있어.
Retrieving the light.
손님을 죽여 책으로
만드는 게 싫은 거지? With your own hands, do you?
너희가 직접
And you don't want to suffer yourselves either.
맞아.
He's right.
Even
the guests chose to come in here.
자신의 발로 도서관에 들어왔다 해도 또다시
사람을
죽음으로 내몰면서 일을 하는 건 말도 안 돼. 100명을 죽이는 건
괜찮으면서 100명을 죽이는 게 문제가 있다고 말하는 거야.
위선자들.
Hypocrites.
날 너희와 같이 취급하지 않으면 좋겠어. 난 적어도 그들에게 동의를 구하거든. 할 말 있니, 넷장?
Got anything left to say, Netchak?
우리는 그게 마지막이라고 생각했어.
Thought that'd be the last of it.
더 이상은
어쩔 수 없어, 넷장.
We don't have a choice, Netchak.
우리가 할 수 있는 말은 없는 거야.
We will get through her anyway.
헨젤라.
You're still so cold and heartless,
당신은 끝까지 냉정하고 비정하네요. 감정적으로 몰아붙이지 마. 너희도 이런 방법밖에 없다고 속으로 인정하고 있는 걸 알아. 이러고 싶지 않았다면 처음부터 거리를 하지 말았어야지. 다들 나가도록 해.
All of you. Cool. Hey, got a new person. Oh, there's no Act 3 to that, okay. Wow, that's a very short level. Or very short, quote-unquote. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 here. You got 1, 2, 3. But I suppose you are also doing the stuff with the other anomalies here. Credenza. Oh!
어때? 책들이 좀 도움이...
Ah, I see. Right, I forgot about this part. So you can actually see the stories, you can see the main stories, you can see the books. Alright, let's burn some books then. Anything I should burn here? I don't want to burn some of the books that I have very few of, like these ones, unless I can help it. I've got 23 rats, so I'm fine with burning as many of those as I need. Like Book of Area, I only have one. Alright, who's the one? Book of Mars? Let's try burning one of them. Pretty good. 2-6 is a zero attack. Okay. And how about Book of Lulu too while I'm at it? See flaming bats. A lot of gather intels. That non-stop assault probably is going to replace the one I'm currently using, yeah? Like, I'm currently using Focus Strikes, 353513. 152636. So it's not quite as total replacement, but it's pretty up there. 2-3, 1-6, 1-6, huh? Consistent 3 on the last hit, and also 2 dodges is pretty nice. I'll take out this evade and put that in. Should probably do something with you, huh? Let's give you this. How about a flaming bat? Gather intels. Non-stop assault, gut harvesting, charge and cover, and how about another... How do I prepare... I'm going to deflect, actually. Deflect is good. Alright. So let's try out this next invitation. Now that I become an urban legend. Now that's a design. She looks like the one girl from Fire Force, except using a claymore. Actually, no, Zweihander. That's why it's called Zwei, isn't it? You can't kneel forever, you know. I beg you, my juniors, they're all dead.
You
said that a million times by now. It's gonna ring in my ears for days. Yeah, I tried doing that before. I basically just threw a bunch of books together and I kept getting back alley butchers. Those guys are rough. Look, I know what happened. The crew all died on a trip to a place called the Library. I'd like to request the Zwei for support. I want to retrieve their books at least. And barging into Zwei HQ to beg like this is not the right way to do it. Come on, you know better than that. Yeah, figures as much, but like, also, I was having trouble with the back alley butchers, so... I haven't done it. Basically, I did it once and like, I'm gonna just not do that for a little bit until I get better at this game.
이사도라.
Isadora, please. Let's help him out just once. Could we at least request our superiors for a review of this case?
이번 건에 대한 검토 요청이라도 올려주면 안 될까?
Julia.
Julia, I know you're friends with this idiot, but even then, we should not act upon friendship or attachment. The whole system could collapse.
그랬다간 모든 게 무너지는 거라고.
Oh boy, I got a tweet. Billions in unclaimed money is waiting to be claimed. Thanks, totally not a scam. The lobby will be filled with all kinds of miserable folks begging and pleading for help. You may be a low-grade pipsqueak, but you're still Zwei's associate fixer nonetheless. You better remember what you learned today.
But I'm responsible for this case, and...
And the association is responsible for it, too. Nowhere in our records does it say that Zwei is involved in this case, though. I have no idea what you're talking about, miss. So that's how it is. You use us as you please, then turn your back on us so easily. Hello, you're putting the blame on the wrong people here.
Even if such a deal did take place like you said,
you must have demanded or at least expected a corresponding reward. That's what a deal is, after all. You use the association as much as the association used you. You don't get to talk like it was a one-sided extortion. Come on, let's not act like rookies now. You've been in this business for 8 years. You should know how things work by now.
Isadora,
you don't have to be so harsh. We all started out as office mates. I'm just frustrated. I don't want to see him in such a wretched state either. Sorry, I understand what you're trying to say.
네가 하고자 하는 말이 무슨 뜻인지 다 알겠어. 이 바닥은 그런 곳이
없지. You're right. That's how it's always been. I'll go look for another way now.
나도 다른 방.
산.
So sorry.
나도 미안해.
I never thought it would turn out this
일이
way.
일이 이렇게 될 줄은 몰랐어.
이봐.
Well, would you look at that?
일이란 것이 진행되려면 이렇게 절차가 따라야 하는 거야.
Now this is the proper procedure I'm talking about.
하나협회가 도서관을 도시 전설급 사건으로 지정했어.
The Hana Association just elevated the library from urban myth to urban legend. That means
그 말은 공식적으로
association can now officially act on this case, right?
수 있다는 거네.
Well, yeah, but we still don't know Zwei's stance on it yet. So don't get your hopes up, alright?
너무 기대는 하지 마.
고마워, 이사도라.
Thank you, Isadora. I really owe you one.
그리고 미안해.
And apologies for laying my burden on you.
내 멋대로 마음쓰게 해버려서.
난
It's nothing.
After
all I did was compile information following procedure and send it to the higher-ups. There certainly have been reports that several other syndicates and offices fell victim to the library, although they were mostly insignificant fledglings. But it's all thanks to the masterful data analysis by lovely Isadora from Section 6 that could be handled so quickly, right? That's my girl! Fine, believe in whatever you want. Anyway, do you still have that invitation with you?
지금 가지고 있어?
협회에서 본격적으로
Looks like an association is about to make their next move. Things will be different from now on. I see. Everyone's been saying that, so I guess now the game is telling me that.
차이가 큰가 봐?
How much of a difference does that make?
지금까지
the guests we've had so far all gave us a visit out of casual interest or curiosity. But our future guests will have a clear goal in mind involving the library.
어째서?
How so? A case officially recognized by the association is guaranteed to be rewarding, and money attracts an awful lot of attention. The scale of our affairs is only going to escalate from here, like it or not. Our threat level or importance is still probably on the lower end, but we'll nevertheless get all sorts of people trying to unravel the mysteries of this place as long as the associations have an eye on us. I like the sound of that. I can make more valuable books out of that. I still have a lot to see and learn.
I've
been
wondering for a while, but what's stopping you from leaving here? Oh, I didn't even notice, but Roland is, he's high def again. Last time I streamed, he was very low pixel count. But now he's actually, you can actually make out like his eyes and stuff. I'm under a curse. A deep, ancient curse. That is what it's attached to me.
인간이 아닌 존재는
no being that isn't human can't walk out of this place.
오히려
Besides,
나도 대가까지
전까지는
나가고 싶지
either.
않아. 그래도 아직까지는 나쁘지
so
않은
far.
느낌이야.
Rather, I've been actually quite
요즘
delighted
난
lately.
굉장히 즐겁거든. 지금까지 살아온 감옥에
비하면 모든 게
새로운 것들 뿐입니다. 처음 보는
New faces, accumulating knowledge, intriguing
흥미.
events. I like this abundance of freshness.
가득해서 좋아.
I want to know more. I'll keep learning and learning. And as I learn, I might
알아가고,
finally figure out
알아갈 거야. 내가
why I had to be subject to such torment.
왜 그런 꼴에 처했어야만 했는지.
나도 더 분발해야겠네.
Guess I gotta work harder then.
네가 나갈 수 없다면
can't leave here as long as you can,
나도 똑같이
you know?
나갈 수 없는 거잖아. 언젠가 여기서 나갈
hey, if you get to leave one day,
되면,
why don't I take you to a place I frequent?
소개해줄게.
식당을 말하는 거야?
You mean a restaurant?
맞아.
Yep.
They make some sick meat stew there. 만들어주거든.
It's not even human!
T사의 의뢰에서
one of the secrets of that stew is the giant tin pot they commissioned T-Corp to customize. Boil meat with some water for just 10 seconds in that thing and you get tenderized meat with a rich broth that you normally only have to get after 3 days straight. Straight days of boiling. That actually sounds impressive.
깊은 맛을 내면서도 빠르게 먹을
creating
수 있게
a taste that's so rich in such a short time is what makes the restaurant so hot. The only issue is that the prices are a bit high. I spent half of my last job's payout on a single meal one time, but it's totally worth it.
아,
All right, are you
먹나?
Incapable of eating?
죄송합니다.
Sorry for bringing up
Mason's
words,
ma'am.
There are plenty of other places you'd love to visit, so I'll make sure to give you a tour through the city, ma'am.
언젠가 안내해드리겠습니다.
음식을 먹을
I can
수는
eat,
있어도
but I cannot taste the food.
하지만 가능하다면
like
사람들처럼 먹어보고 싶네. 뭐가 되었든
In any case,
이 일을
we need to finish the task at hand
그 이후가 있는
anything.
거니까. 그리고
And the stew, I'll keep that in mind.
기억해둘게.
Send an invitation out, see how they cook it. Get the recipe direct from the head of the man. That's why fixers, huh? Cover 1 HP upon winning a clash. All right, let's try this out. I can endure this much. Try to break my gun if you can. Where's Zwei, your shield? On the move now. All right, what do we got coming in? Unused, discard a page with the lowest cost and restore two light? On hit, inflict two bind next scene. Dodge, then 2, 3, 1, 4. Okay, so you're gonna attack there, you're gonna attack here. So I can get two blocks in. This will be good, actually, I think. You're getting attacked here. 3 to 5, 3 to 4. Skitter away, and then you are getting hit by 2 to 4, 3 to 5. Should be able to do it. Let's try it. Nice. Nice! I got one bound, too. Reduce all speed values by 2 for the duration of the scene. Got it. Two coming in here, huh? So what do we have? We got one weak coming in, one dodge. So I can attack... I guess attack you. I'll be able to get that hit in. It probably won't hit unless I'm lucky, but I'll get good defenses coming in for that and this. You're attacking here. got 1 to 8, 2 to 3, 1 to 4. Let's do this. And then you get to do whatever you want, really. You're attacking first, so how about this? Gut harvest time. Ooh. Oh, okay, let's try this one out. Oh, all of my librarians do that. Oh my god, okay. So we got three people coming in here. I guess do this. You're gonna, I guess, intercept here. 110, 4 to 5, 3 to 4. So let's do this. And then you can attack here. 2 to 4, 3 to 5. How about this? Let's try this out. Ow. Ow. Well, that's very unfortunate. Nice! Okay, so who's gonna get this? I guess you probably should, Roland. All right, we got strengthened ones. Let's go here. Actually, cancel that move. You're doing a 3 to 5, huh? Let's attack here. You, I'm going to get you to... Ooh, look at that light. Let's do this here. Yeah, I don't really have much there I can do, but that works. Two people are coming in here, huh? So what do we got? 1 to 10, 4 to 5, 4 to 3, 3 to 6. Let's go with you. You're doing two attacks, 3 to 5, 3 to 4. Nice! Single ally, defensive dice gains 1 to 2 power, receive stagger damage, taking a hit. Let's do this. Fuck it, let's put it on, put it on you. We're going big money on this. Oh my god. Look at this. Okay, they're both attacking him. So let's take one of these moves. And you are going to, you're taking only a single hit, 3 to 6. Try this. Nice! Yeah! I couldn't accomplish the mission, I'm sorry. One of us is fun. Proceed regardless. Look at these fucking buffs! So much damage! Curtain call for the reception of Zwei crew members. That is so much damage! Yeah, I got some Zwei's going. Ooh. Oh my. All right, what do we have here? Book of Fragment of the Universe. Understand, perfection, moment, know, knowledge, our meaning, deliver. Still can't forget the ring. Do together, chant, song, enlightenment. Deal double stagger damage from all sources. Sick. On hit, add enlightenment to target's hand. 4 to 6. Oh! Wait, what? Max stag resist decreased by 50% because of enlightenment in hand. Ooh. Huh? One hand decreased max stag resist by 50%. Echoes from beyond. Deal zero damage if target has enlightenment in hand. I see. Okay, let me do that again. I know I should probably reassign my deck, but like, yeah, I gotta figure out what the puzzle is here. So 4 to hit, on hit, add enlightenment to target's hand. So like, if I do a defense move here, I'm still staggered, and I now have enlightenment in my hand. But he's gonna do, yeah, Echoes from Beyond, which he'll deal no damage to me because I have enlightenment. I'm currently fighting this thing. Gotcha. That would explain it, I guess. Okay, so do I get 2? I do get 2 enlightenments, so I can actually use 1 enlightenment here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that after this attempt. So I can do, like, this. Will this work? Oh, damn it. Okay. Yes, it will, but not in this instance. So this that will work, but not in this specific instance. So I do need to upgrade pages. Ooh, sick. Yeah, I did the first one for Hog. Do it, but I can do. Let's do this one, I guess. Okay, that's gonna be, yeah, penetrate as expected. I might as well just let it come, because I'm getting staggered anyway. Yeah, I did try to look today. Okay, yeah, it's gonna do that. So, enlightenment up. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Let's go. Perfecto! Now, if I can get... If I can get one more good set of hits in, I might win? I'm a genius! I'm the best in the world! I'm the greatest player that's ever lived. Echoes from beyond, you see a song in front of you. It's approaching, becoming more colorful by the second. Deal 5 to 10 stagger damage to all enemies. All allies recover 5 to 10 stagger resist. Tentacles. The moment its tentacle penetrates you, it'll drain all the interest for the life you're currently living out of you. On a single pierce attack, reduce the max stagger resist of target by 5%. That's pretty good. Incomprehensible. Eventually, he succeeded in entering the domain of the fragments of the universe. However, it was obvious that his small brain couldn't withstand it. Single ally in a one-sided attack, inflict one feeble and disarm to the target at a 40% chance. Likelihood increased by 10% for every successful attack, 3 times per engagement. I really don't know enough to say for sure, but I can see that angle. Like, I don't know if the abnormalities are
아저씨,
sort of reacting to each individual person.
입 돌아가요, 입 돌아가.
Sir, you gotta wake up. You're gonna get sick if you sleep on the floor. Netzach once again casts a glimpse at Roland while still lying on the floor before turning back again. No, this thing rolling on the floor. Don't tell me.
바닥에...
A beer can?
맥주 캔.
Where the heck did you get this?
어떻게 구한 거야, 이걸? 놀랑
여기 도서관이에요. Constructed from the light of possibilities.
가능성의 빛으로 세워진 도서관.
Everything's possible as long as you.
Have...
Oh, he's drunk.
뭐든 가능하죠.
He's totally drunk.
저기 책 분류는 제대로 하고 있는 거지.
Sure you're setting the books well.
손님 접대는 나름 잘 하는 것 같은데.
Are they? Okay, good to know. Like I've only seen like one or two per, so I can't say 100% sure on my end, but that makes it makes sense if some of them are related to the characters. He nods to the pile of books next to him. Really? You sorted them all? Let me see.
That's...
Books are almost randomly scattered across the floor. I don't think that counts as sorting. Here, have a drink. Hey, you got manners at least. Well, let me take a sip if you insist.
도덕은 아는 친구구만. 아, 권하니까 나도 조금은 맛 좀 볼까?
I wasn't expecting the beer can, the beer tab pull there.
여기서 맥주를 마시게 될 줄은
Never
몰랐는데.
Never guess I get the chance to drink beer in this place. Oh, he's wasted too. Look at this grin. Like, that's the face of a guy just going,
Boy,
I miss the sparkling softness. Good stuff, huh? Sure is, brother. So how's work been going?
그럭저럭요.
It's been going somehow.
어떻게든 되긴 하네요. 그렇다고
not that I'm satisfied with it,
만족스럽다는 건 아니에요.
어떤 점이 제일
불만족스럽을까?
내 손으로
I have to take someone else's life with my hands.
그러지 않고서는
well, it's either you or them,
너도 죽을 텐데.
그래서
that's
싸우잖아요.
Why I have to fight. That's what I don't
그래서
like
불만족스럽고
I mean, let's be real. If you're stuck in this place for what is theoretically an eternity, you're gonna get drunk and enjoy it however you can.
앞으로도
I'll probably have to kill even more people as time goes by.
아무리 쓰레기
Doesn't matter if it's a saint or the scum of the earth. Everyone wants to live life all the same.
같을 텐데. 뭔 말인지는 알겠다.
I'm picking up what you're putting down.
근데
but it's no different out there, really. People all hurt and kill others because they don't want to be hurt themselves. Is a lot of this just somebody watched Evangelion and heard the part about the hedgehog's dilemma and they're just like, what if we made a game out of that? Speaking of which, the new movie's out. In English? Subbed, apparently. Gotta watch that at some point.
내가 살기 위해서
Take others' lives so you can keep yours. Bit too obvious, maybe?
너무 뻔한 말인가?
확실히
I guess that's how things were in the outside world.
그랬던 것 같긴 하네요.
어디 출신이었어?
Where are you from, by the way?
둥지?
The backstreets?
알딸딸해서 잘 모르겠어요.
All I remember for sure is that he worked at Lobotomy Corp.
로보토미에서 일하긴 했어요.
Name drop.
오.
Must have been in a pretty sweet spot.
그럼 대기업에서 일하고.
In a mega corp like that.
굉장히 잘 나갔네, 넷자우.
The Hedgehog's Dilemma, if I remember correctly, was like, the hedgehogs are spiny, so they don't want to get close enough to each other. But they also seek comfort. So it's, you can't get too close without hurting each other. That's the basic gist of the Hedgehog's Dilemma from Eva. I don't know if that's a real thing. Like, I don't know if that's an actual thing or in real life, apart from like generalized concept. I don't know if that actual phrase is used anywhere besides Eva.
그렇게
really
boy,
think
now.
So?
당연하지.
Oh, of course, people are bound to envy anyone who gets to join the wing. You get a lot of cash, welfare's nice, and you gain social status too.
부러워하고.
맞아요.
Yeah, that's what they always say.
그렇게들 생각한다고 하죠. 그런 건 집어치우고.
Let's just forget about all that for now and drink some.
지금은 좀 더 마시자고요.
All right.
좋아.
Gotta drink all I can.
많이 마셔둬야지.
You've got to be kidding.
둘 다 정신 나갔네.
Alright, so, I think I'm going to stop in a little bit, but there is one thing to do before that. Let's see, what else we got here? I see, it's phase two, as expected. But there is one thing left to do before any of that. We gotta see how this guy plays. Or rather, I have to listen to his music. Okay, it's like a chill, slow jam version. Dig it. What the hell is that thing? I can't tell if those are eyes or like holes of some kind. I got a thingy for him. Alright, so. I still think best one is probably Malkuth's theme. That one seems the best out of the lot. So I think it's probably Malkuth, then... I guess Keter or General. Then maybe Hod or Yasod, then Netzach. Netzach's is like really chill, but it's sort of like very subdued. So I'm going to put that at the bottom for now. Yeah, alrighty. So that is where I'm going to leave it for this week. I'll be back with more of this next week. Since this is effectively when it starts getting real, so... I look forward to seeing how that goes. And... Okay, that's not it. That's not what I want. Alright, so... I'm gonna end it in a second, but I am gonna do this first because I didn't get to listen to it at the start. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for checking out the game with me as usual. See you next time, and I'm gonna cut here when I do the VOD on YouTube because. This is not available to be played on YouTube because it's copyrighted.